Tonight, Clearwater has a new interim mayor. He's a former mayor who's promised not to run for mayor again in 11 months. Brian Aungst was sworn in just hours ago. He was Clearwater's mayor between 1999 and 2005, but agreed to step into the role again following the abrupt resignation of Mayor Frank Hibbard last month. Aungst was selected 2 weeks ago by city council members. He says he is keeping an open mind on financial and spending issues that Hibbard pointed to as a reason for his leaving.